Sailor Moon pose.
What do you think? Why'd you give it all up?
Who gave what up?
Yorinobu Arasaka. The good life, I mean. Old news, I know. Just got to thinking, so. It's like, think. You got everything, right? Eddie's education. Your pops can snap his fingers and turn half the fucking planet into a nuclear wasteland. But instead, you're like, nah, fuck it. And what do you go do? Start a fucking gang. Steel dragons. Oh, shit. You ghost from your fam, chip some real skin, and play gang leader for a few years. For what?
Ah, fuck him. Why do I need to care about some bougie prick and his street kid fantasies?
Must have been a who, huh? I'm Yorinobu Arasaka. Would you folks like to join my gang? Poser with core protection. And the name, too. Steel fucking dragons? Oh, man. A wannabe gang goon's wet dream.
Got bored of being rich, then got bored of playing tough.
Fucking tourist.
Tourist or not, he just walked into the lobby. And we are back in biz. Penthouse security is neutralized.
Perfecto. Let's start the show. Hey, Bug. Were you on comms that whole time?
3.5 hours.
About that stick up the ass.
Mean the one up mine?
Slip of the tongue, you know?
I know. Now's your chance to make up to me.
Silence. You, wanna hear a joke?
Now? Seriously?
Okay. So why'd the Rocker Boy's output kick him out of the apartment? Because he wasn't chipping in.
Jesus Christ.
Huh. Not bad being heir to the Arasaka Empire. Sure is shit better than being a son of Raoul Wells.
Guys! Focus. The safe. And make it quick.
Why? What's the rush?
Sig on your Nobu's gone dark.
What is he, a fucking sorcerer?
Some kind of dead zone's my guess. Have him back in a sec. And you do your damn job. There, under the floor. Look around for a switch.
No.
Check in your personal and make us rich.
On it. Your turn, Buzz.
Give me two.
We got winged visitors. Bug.
Don't know who, but staff's a buzz. All 200 on their feet can't keep still.
Can't say I like this. How much longer, T?
Shit. Nobu's penthouse bound.
Fuck him! Open the safe!
Almost got it. Done.
Cream.
Let me look through this, huh?
Relic intact?
Bioshard integrity, 100%. Guessing that's a yes.
Good. Let's go.
Find cover.
Where?
That pillar. Try that.
Fucking kidding.
No. Inside it now.
Baron.
Which don't solve our problem, T.
I fucking know our problem's still there. Let me think for a sec, okay?
I thought Adam Smasher.
Bodyguard.
Arse. Night City legend. Bleak motherfucking one too. What's the play?
We wait.
Are they here yet?
They approach from the landing pad.
Fuck are they talking about?
Belko, we got incoming.
Nuh-uh. No fucking way. This isn't happening. Saburo Arasaka?
The Emperor. Yet another ass-licking legend. Oh, fuck.
Azushite kure.
Arasaka-sama. Mada body check ga owatte imasen.
Watashi no musuko da.
Rei no mono o kaishuu shimashou ka.
Watashi ga yaru. Itte kure.
Dude, you just told me to be quiet.
に屈辱を合わせ立場を思い知らせるためにか出ずの悔いを打たれるとよく言うだろう自分の言葉じゃ何も言えないのか貴様こそ自分が何をしようとしたか分かっているのか私たちの功績を野蛮人に渡すなど私たちの未来を
俺たちの未来。俺たち。なんかの間違いだ。あんたは自分のことしか考えてない。そ
としてこの会社のことしか。
いつかこのような日が来ることは分かっていた。貴様はついに越えてはならない一線を越えたのだ。
What a voice。
これまでお前の向こうには目をつぶってきた。だがそれもここまでだ。この裏切りだけは決して許せない。貴様の母親が生きていなくてよかった。息子の不甲斐ない姿を目の当たりにして、心を痛めずに済んだのだからな。
Attention! Code Red has been initiated throughout Kenpeki Plaza. Please remain in your rooms and follow all instructions given by staff.
What's the noise? Someone
has put poison in his blood.
Poison?
Yes,
Yorinobu-san, but...
Hakemura, what's your job? What
kind of story is this? It's
a simple question.答えろ。
荒坂家の課長を守ることです。 り責任を果たすよう望んでいるぞ。
お許しください、アラサカ様。決して失望はさせません。
What the fuck just happened in there?Security's gonna swarm the place any second. Oh my god, we're so fucked.
Bug? Out of here now.
Give me a sec.
Have a sec.
Fuck. Okay, got something. Window now. Releasing the lock. Should see a ladder. Ladder. Oh, fuck. Oh, no, 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 not now. I've been made.
Bug!
Dio santo bendito. Just lost she.
Fuck. Fucking major leagues.Happy now, Jackie.
Wait, Jackie. Calm down. Yep. That's fucking high. Shit. That trauma?
They're here for Saburo. They're a little late.
Just hope they didn't see us. Chica la madre.
Security protocol is on the
loose. I'm a man.
Case is damaged. Biochip integrity is it? Jackie?
86%!
86% and drop it!
Shit. Okay, listen to me. There's only one thing you can do. One of you's gotta slot the relic into your neural port.
That doesn't sound safe.
The longer you wait, the greater the risk we'll lose it.
Well, someone's gotta do it.Padre, el Hijo, y del Espíritu Santo. Amén.
Jackie, you okay?
No, no. I guess. Don't feel any different.
Once you're back, we'll take out the relic and run a full brain scan and sweep. But you two need to get the fuck out of there first.
We're working on it!
We'll be there in a couple. Be ready. Got it?
Seth. certain. We're gonna somehow reach the lobby. Only chance to hit the garage. Now we'd best be quick. Ahora sí. Great.
Shit, I didn't have enough tries. I was thinking like I was on my other character.
Surrender immediately!
Bueno, qué chingados estás esperando.
¡Órale! We gotta plow through them!
Kill!
I guess the camera spotted me.
Take.
Yeah, I wish Q did the strong attack. I wonder if I can remap it.
150 years, and today, of all fucking days. That's like some divine comedy shit.
It'll happen. Why can't I move the camera? It's annoying. Am I stuck? That's really annoying.
Think all this is fun? Me?
Yeah, I do.
Your liver could be fucked.
Had it coming. But she'll be. We'll get out alive.
One of us will.
Why? Because you fucking say so?
Don't.
Crouch! Crouch!
Target wounded! Keep hands! Keep firing!
Okay, this is a pickle. Okay, that's a tough one.
Security clearance.
Guess that's all of them.
Please remain in the room and follow all of the instructions given by staff.
Vamos, Bob. Vamos!
Why not?
What?
Saburo Arasaka. 150 years. And today? Of all fucking days. That's like some defined comedy shit.
Save your strength, Jackie. Tell Bug, why don't you? Maybe she'd still be alive if we hadn't been so gung-fucking-ho.
Don't take this out on me. How the chips are falling.
So lame. Why can't I not save? Then we're not in combat.
Who's ready to party?
Dude, get in here. Come on.
How's our ride looking?
Tip-top. Though, alas, we are being pursued.
Oh, shit.
Please remain calm.
Calm!
Roadblock ahead.
I can't move.
A hostile enemy aircraft has a lock on us.
Leave it to me!
Still work better. Hi, annoying. I mean, if he doesn't can't take that out, what's up in his combat mode?
We did it, Jackie! We fucking made it!
I guess we did.
My medical diagnostics indicate that Mr. Wells' condition is critical.
Take us to a Ripper dock now!
Apologies, but that will not be possible. Our itinerary has been prearranged and paid for in advance. I am not at liberty to alter it.
Fuck your liberty! Do what I say!
It's okay, V. Hold out.
I suggest you try to keep Mr. Wells conscious.
gonna be all right. You'll see Misty, your mom, everyone you love. Jackie, don't close your eyes.
Misty, I know. She always knew. Biochip. Hold on to it. For me.
Wells has passed. Where shall I take his remains?
What?
The Excelsior package provides for the disposal of passenger remains free of charge. I merely require a destination.
He'd want to be with his family.
Mr. Wells's closest blood relative is Guadalupe Alejandra Wells, proprietress of the El Coyote Coho Bar. I will make sure to deliver him safely. Mr. Deshawn awaits you in room number 204.
See you in the major leagues, Jack.
He waiting.
WNS N54
even the pirate networks. You blown up everywhere. And the Jaxter, he out in the car?
Yeah, he's there. Dead.
Condolences, friend. And the relic.
Got it right here.
I was afraid of that.
What?
Saburo Arasaka. Dead. You got any notion of the shit you pulled me into? You off the fucking Emperor! His Majesty! Anyone with so much as a pinky toe dipped in this mess is as good as dead!
Gotta leave Night City.
You don't say.
Ring Evelyn. We close the deal, collect our cut, and drop off the radar.
Alright, settle down. Gotta be tactical about this. Parker, Eddie's. Then we leave the city limits behind. But first, your face got blood all over it. Bathroom's there. Go get yourself cleaned up. Game risky, V. Remember our first combo?
Dex, what the fuck?
Seems I've chosen the quiet life after all. No blaze of glory for me.
Long intro. I just wish that was the length of the life path.
Money's money, can't fuck around with it.
You're wasting your lives following us around like dogs.
Johnny, wait up!
Your ass.
Don't do this! You could still change your mind.
Get over here, man. Fuck this band. Not your crowd, not your noise. Do your own thing.
Bastard.
I'm gonna miss you something awful.
See you in the next life, friend.
You're late!
Love it when you're mad. Gets my southern blood pumping.
Get in, or I change my mind.
Dillman!
Hey, Shaden!
Get us in the air! Here, put this on!
Alright, as soon as I can save, I'm gonna hop off.
Payload on the elevator. Arm it. Let gravity do its thing.
There we go. Alright. Take it easy, Umbreeze.